Well, you wonder why I always dress in black, why you never see bright colors on my back, and why does my appearance always have a somber tone? Well, there's a reason for the things that I have on. I wear the black for the poor and the beaten down, living in the hopeless, hungry side of town. And I wear it for the prisoner who has long paid for his crime, but still is there because he's a victim of the times. I wear the black for those who've never read or listened to the words that Jesus said about the road to happiness through love and charity. Why, you